To the left, yes.
Yeah, for your wet start shot. So same, exactly the same thing, and we've just got you over to the left. That's it. Smile. Good start. Okay, and last one.
Good stuff. There you go, big smiles. Okay, that's great. Yep. We need one with Gav as well.
Take the bottle out, mate.
Just one with Gav. We're happy with Nick.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Do you want to go down?
Tom.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah. There you go. All good. Okay. Big smiles.
Okay, Nadia, go for it. And then when I say go, just turn around and give us a smile. When you're ready, go for it. Lovely, and I'll just get a couple of shots here. Just having a look around the stadium.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, you happy? And then just stay still, last one. And get the number 10.
Okay, that's fine, and then we chuck the ball in. So grab the ball, and then we just make sure we've got the Nike tip on the front, and then you just have that under your arm. Like, that's it, there you go. Just like, so yeah, that's it, perfect. Okay, and then straight on to me.
Walking?
No, just stay there for a second. Yeah, you're right there, we'll be walking in a sec. And then, yeah, and then we're walking. And then we've got to do the looking that way. Okay.
Within the given time frame, you will receive a warning. The next time it occurs, the test is over. Your final speed level, as well as the number of performed 2x20 meter intervals, the final speed level, are recorded. Now, get ready to start the test. The test begins at speed level 5. You have 14.5 seconds to run back and forth between the markers, so start slowly. The test begins in 5 seconds. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.